I'm Betty Lou with Your Money in 60 Seconds. First question, why did trading halt momentarily on Monday? So on Monday, what happened was the markets opened and the S&P 500 immediately fell more than 7%. That triggered what we call the market-wide circuit breaker, and that halts trading for 15 minutes. It allows time for market participants to assess the market conditions and make decisions accordingly. That process worked exactly as designed. Second question, is this the first time a circuit breaker has been triggered? So the modern market-wide circuit breaker was put in place back in 2013, and yes, it is the first time that it was triggered. Prior to that, in 1997 was the last time we saw a market-wide circuit breaker triggered. That's Your Money in 60 Seconds.